as Dougie Hamilton will just ease it back for Marty Natchez, and Sebastian Aho will go to the bench. Now back on. The Canes get it in to Natchez. He scores! Marty Natchez buries it in overtime. A minute 12 into the extra session. And the Canes mob the young check as Carolina gets two huge points here in their fourth game of the season.
What a win with the guys on the COVID protocol list. It's not who's out of your lineup, it's who's in your lineup and how they
play. It is a power ball, power play for the Carolina Hurricanes, their second opportunity of the night. 0 for 1 from earlier. Now Gardner, the second power play unit, goes to work as Natchez. The shot goes up and they score on the power play. Carolina gets the lead.
Give a lot of credit to Rod Brind'Amour. Starts with the second power play unit. Oftentimes it has to do with who was on the ice when you drew the call, but Foss drew it, and it's Foss Netfront that creates the redirection off of the bar. They just off the glove, off the bar, and then off of...
And the Carolina Hurricanes will reset as Marty Natchez comes on the ice for Svechnikov. Natchez turns on the Jets, leaves it for Aho. Aho to Natchez, he scores! What a beauty! Marty Natchez, his second overtime goal of the season, gives the Canes a 3-2 win.
What a celebration. Unique from Natchez, raising the roof. And the Hurricanes score late to tie the game. And then they survive a...
Beans, keeping the puck into the Detroit zone. Trocheck takes a hit from two Red Wings, gets it out to the point. Snap right on, they score! Natchez continues his torrid pace, and the Canes tie it at 2 with a minute 15 left in the second.
Natchez tonight, and now all of a sudden, boom, when you get, and it starts with covering up for a pinching defenseman, Brady Shea. So he is reloaded, heavy work on the wall from Trocheck, support from Niederreiter. Natchez is way up top because he is the high forward for a pinching Brady Shea.
Finds cross corner with speed, Natchez gets to it. Lays it back for Hamilton. Hamilton walks the line, sends it over to Svechnikov. Svechnikov throws one and deflected and score! Marty Natchez with the deflection. It leaks through Rene, and the Canes go up 5-0.
Clean entry, and Natchez may have missed one at even strength earlier in this period from Aho, but the smile says it all. The reigning third star of the week last week in the NHL finds the soft.
There's Niederreiter, spins off a check. Hamilton steps up. Aho dropping it back for Natchez. Quick shot, scores. Natchez, 3-0.
Highly skilled rush here, and Hamilton leads it up. And as he does, he goes right to the net. That pulls a little bit of attention in front of Jonas Korpisalo, and then a highly skilled play. They're going to come to the neutral zone. Dougie Hamilton's going to go to the net. That opens up that space just behind the defenders, but Sebastian Aho gets...
Mateau. Gavrikov lost his stick. Picks it back up. Knocked down at center. Svechnikov, little touch pass there. Natchez now looking to walk around the net. Threw it in front and scores! Natchez with the wraparound. 2-1 Carolina.
Wow. And tucks it in. It's in the neutral zone. It's kind of a broken play. And he's already made up his mind where he's going there. Crossing his feet over, power strides around the net. And how quick does he get that puck over the goal line and past that skate of Jonas Korpisalo? That's a lead now.
2-1 for Stahl. Instead, he'll go to the wing for Natchez. Natchez walks down low. Now gets it back to Hamilton. To Svechnikov in the slot. His shot's deflected. And he scores! Marty Natchez jumps on the loose puck, buries it, and Carolina on the power play goes up 3-2.
Power plays needed. Carolina has it. Top power play in the league. Convergence. So this Svechnikov shot hits Aho, and the convergence. As soon as the puck goes to the net, the guys on the exterior go to the net and get inside the dots. And that's what Natchez does.
The puck stall. Right back to Natchez, who sweeps it to the point for Hamilton. Hamilton walks the blue line. Back over to Natchez. Natchez walks to the net. He scores! Sanchez, his second power play goal of the game, and the Canes go up 4-3.
The net on the blocker side with an absolute purpose. This is a bomb. George Stahl's had an excellent net front. All these power plays here in this third period. Drifts away just to make sure it doesn't hit him at the last second. And you could feel the...
Marking the Florida defenseman. Now Marchment will take it. He'll lose it to Svechnikov. Natchez has it at the blue line. Takes aim. Deflected. He scores! Martin Natchez. Krocek will wind that puck back into the Detroit corner. Good keep in at the point by Dougie Hamilton. Now across to the slot for Natchez. He scores! Marty Natchez had the empty netter on Thursday and gets the Canes going early in this one. 1-0 on his 11th of the season.
From Dougie Hamilton here to keep this puck in. Hamilton, our player to watch in the pregame show, and then on the backhand, Krocek passes it with pace across the ice. Natchez, I think, didn't know that that pass was coming with the pace that it did when he first received.
Niederreiter on the deflection. We'll send it back to the point for Beam. Now it's Krocek. Krocek leaves for Natchez. Natchez, he'll risk one, and that hits the post and it'll score! Niederreiter out front with the presence. It was Natchez with the shot. And the puck finds its way behind Subban again. 2-0 Carolina.
Line with Hakanpää and Beam in this first period. And they have been really good. And because you have the reload from Natchez and getting to the middle, you have defensemen jumping in. You have the net front from Niederreiter. I mentioned that the Hurricanes have gone to the front of the net with a purpose. There's no way Subban sees this. Goes off the post, off of his left.
By Slavin, bounces to the slot, back up to the point for Kalnyk. His shot hits a body. Great play by Marty Natchez. He's got an empty net on the back end. It scores! Jeremy Kalnyk in.
The Hurricanes, a big save. Morozic can keep this even.
Now Duncan Keith runs into the linesman, gets kicked in the face, and that's going to be a breakaway for Natchez, and Adili scores! Short-handed! His first short-handed goal came the other night on an empty netter. This time he does it the traditional way, and the Hurricanes go up 1-0.
As Duncan Keith loses his footing, hope he's okay, but just full-blown Canaveral-esque. And there's just no way, hopefully Keith is okay, colliding with the linesman. And just an absolutely marvelous play with NASA-like speed.